University of Texas student, the sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to be.
Sonny, let's stay together. This will help. Okay, let's see where this goes. They'll be back. I'm sure of it. I can use that. I don't know what this is. Think. Just look around, Connie. Just think, there's got to be a way out. The others.
Do this!